Welcome to the stream. If you're watching later on YouTube, as always, thanks for clicking. I feel like doing more Vampire Survivor, so we're going to do that to open up and then usual Zelda stuff, but yeah. You know what? I'm going to check the Steam achievements because that might give me a clue as to what to do next, because there's still more to do with this, so. I want my 100% back. Okay. Banish 20 or more weapons in a single run. With Eleanor, break the seal of the banished. Seal of the banished. That's interesting. Survive 15 minutes with Luminaire Fiscari. Alright. That sounds fine. Alright, we'll work with this. Let's just work on this level. Oh. That's an interesting ability. Okay, so she's just this OP character for the DLC. Is that about right? This already seems super strong. I mean, I'm gonna go with, you know, the DLC stuff. So we see more of it. I'm enjoying the weapons. Yeah, I'm not really sure what would evolve this. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Oh no, that was... Okay, hang on. I know that's weird, but I didn't see the brick in the corner. I'm gonna pick up stuff that isn't on the map, and then we'll go from there. It's not like... I get the feeling this character is not gonna be a struggle at all. This just seems stupidly strong. I don't think Wings was on there. Pretty sure it wasn't. Alright, Wings is not on the map. What else isn't? Duration increase is not on the map. And I guess the other stuff. AoE isn't... Okay. Just looking at what's not on the map. And sort of working that way. Don't think Clover is either. Cooldown is, armor is, alright, reroll. I mean, I doubt it's that. Okay, let's go duplicator. That's assuming it even evolves. It could be something that doesn't. Bracer isn't. This is weird, there's nothing in the top corner of this map. Yeah, I'm just picking whatever's not on the map. And then hopefully I get the combo. Right, empty heart is another one that's not on the map, but let's just leave that for now. Okay. I'm going all the DLC weapons. Didn't think it would evolve. That's fine. And I guess the only other one I'm gonna pick is, area damage? We'll see. Or maybe might be a smarter one. They're gonna start moving in the direction of the passives. I either got this right or I didn't. Crown is in a weird spot. Why is Crown in a weird spot? Banish 20 things should be easy. Just pick Queen Sigma and yeah. She gets all the banishes in the world. The other thing this could be is it could be that all the weapons merge into one. I don't know, that'd be a bit strong, but we'll see. Slam time? Not yet. Oh no, there it is. Man, still not enough. Ah, skull. I'm waiting for the last spell. It still hasn't appeared yet. But eventually, I won't have to stress. This build does get strong enough. Chicken. All right. Oh shit. That's what I wanted. Okay. Just because a description talks about might, that's all. I figured, worth a shot. Okay, it's time to go. Collect other stuff. Hey, it glitched. A little glitchy. I'm going to get the other passives now. as the badge. These are off to the side somewhere. I guess I'm gonna go for the armor first then. Yeah, best not to go near that just yet. Okay. Oh boy. This is scary. Oh yeah, there we go. Alright, combination. One of them has to evolve. I have to get it evolved quickly. Is that it? One more. Damn it. That should be it. Combine! Okay. Yeah, right. Forgot about this. Okay. The strength. Go flat damage. There's so much going on here. Okay, I definitely want this. just suck. No, I want pentagram, but I'm not like that way. I mean, nah. Holy crap. Okay. Holy crap. It's so hard to tell what's going on. Oh shit! They fell on top of me. I didn't even notice that. Okay, but like, yep, there's also... When you die with this character, she just goes ballistic. Because of the Academy badge, it makes this all that much stronger. Did I just walk past one? I must have. There. Ah! Get it. Get it. Oh, okay, now I know where the other seal is. Okay. Well, I'll just have to come back into that stage. Noted. I kind of figured there'd be a blue crystal somewhere. Alright, build done. I want to get to those books, but I have no idea how to get there. No, see, this is going backwards. What the? Oh, it's a secret passageway. That's a convenient hint that just happened unintentionally. This is where all the eggs come from. I should get this anyway, because book. There we go. There's already another chest over there that I can go get if I want. I don't think I have to. The stages are very silly. Is it time yet? Yes. Flat damage. Easy egg. I wonder how many eggs I'm gonna get by the end of this stage. Dude, this is so dumb. Every single one of these new weapons is just super strong. Yeah, I mean, let's just speed that up. Should have gotten the gold ring as well. Oh, look at those stats go up. Doesn't show how many eggs I have here, but I mean, I imagine some of these numbers have gone up quite a bit. Oh, they're not appearing anymore. Ah! Oh no, there they are. If it's... Wait, so 0.1 armor. All it takes is 10 to get 1 armor. Some of these values definitely have increased. What does that sound? That sounded like something bad just happened. Oh, good. I mean, I would say I've gotten at least one resurrection from this extra now. I think it's the fact that when you level up, it clears or does a lot of damage on the screen. That to me seems silly. Look at all the eggs! I just got a free item. It's a candy box. Yeah, look. Gotta get the victory sword. Make this effect just insane. Certainly not afraid of this. One of the eggs went flying and I couldn't get it. Last minute. Doesn't look like there's any more eggs, so I'm gonna make a move. Just to finish my build. I wanna finish my build. There we go. I can't tell what, yeah, okay. Cause there's my Reapers flying across the screen, but where's the real Reaper? It'll die eventually. So I need to return here with the character I started with. I think I have multiple Reapers on me right now. Potentially. There we go. GG. Oh, it's like instantaneous the moment I exit that. Okay. Unlocked prismatic missile. Okay. It says to... Wait, I didn't succeed with Eleanor, really? Anyway, we're going to Abyss for Skari. Alright. Yeah, I mean, I'm being very careful with what I'm picking as well. Projectile build, so. I don't want to go too heavy. Oh wait, but she gets the stuff automatic. Yeah. So just gotta think of my other three items. You mean, yeah? Probably a good idea. Give myself wiggle room. Oh yeah, but, you know, that's still fine, because it counts as a level up. Yeah, you know what? Twin guns. We'll do that. This is a good build. Yes. I think this is going well. Oh yeah, there we go, I dropped, but I'm not gonna pick it up just yet. I mean, I'm thinking what else to get. I guess area. I need to start getting these other passives. I mean, it's been a while. Just grab it, honestly. It's fine. Good call. Wow, that's really lucky. I already know what my last two passives are going to be. I'm just waiting for them.
That's one of them.
Hey, Ayana, thanks for the raid. How's it going? Hey, there we go, finally. Already here, right? Love it. Yeah, I'm doing some Vampire Survivors just to unwind a bit from my workday. Then I will get onto the Zelda. Come on. It didn't give me the heart. Yeah, now all good, all good. It's fine. Was just saying, hey. Ow. Okay. Evolve, please. Thank you. Also, give me bonus items. Yeah, that's good. How long until... Oh. All good. Let me think. I need gun. Even though spells, it's still a projectile, so. Go, go, go. Wait, I missed the crown. There we go. Thank you. Alright, where am I going from here? Not big enough to reach. Not good. Still hasn't given me the other gun. Oh, it gives it to me for free. Well, I can't unbanish it, so it's too late. It's fine, it's not that important. Okay, ow. This. Hey Laura, what's up? Sorry, I was focused a bit on not dying. Ooh, this is getting a little sketchy. Illin? Oh, you mean chillin? Yeah, I mean, I'm just playing this to unwind from work a bit before doing Zelda. Sure. Why won't it give me the other gun? There you are. Okay. Moving. I mean, I have the requirement to go smash the crystal open. I just want to make sure that I am prepared. I would assume this is the last one. Game, please, I need to move. Okay. Hey, Haley, what's up? Sorry, I'm a bit preoccupied. Wait, where's this path? Where's the path? Ah! Okay, I'm safe now. I have to pay so much attention to this stage. Okay. I might get my cooldown box first. There we go. You've been watching a useless? Aww. Sucks that you have to do that, but I mean, try not to let people live rent-free in your head. But I'm sure you have your reasons. The crystal itself. I need to look for it. It's somewhere around here. Just pick it up. It's fine. There's still 12 minutes or so left. There you are. Wait, what is this? There's something behind it. Why isn't this breaking though? What is that behind it? I can't tell what that is behind it. It looks like it's another character. It's not an enemy. But I don't have that character. Hmm. I'm not quite sure what this is. I thought it would have been her, but it's not. Because with the other seals, it was the other characters. But this one, for some reason, it's... Oh, wait, never mind. I'm wrong. Boss time? Question mark? Oh, I can still move. What the heck? I don't get this. Why is there epic battle music, but I can't move? Oh, here we go. Oh, no, okay. Power's stolen, apparently. Oh! No, mage. Wait, they did not? Ah! Oh my god. My passes remain. This is interesting. Alright. Get the whip, I guess. Get the magic wand. Get him! Get him, cats! But I banished that item, which is a little bit of a shame. It's fine. This is a piece of lore, like she's gonna become the big character. It feels like that's about to happen. She seems to be gathering prismatic missiles. I mean, I play Vampire Survivors just because it's... I don't have to think too much, and I kick back, and I can play with just one hand. And I don't know. It scratches an itch for me. So I usually just play it when I wrap up work, and I just want to kick back for a bit before I start doing whatever it is I'm going to do for the rest of the evening. Yeah, but now we're gonna die anyway. Yeah, okay. Wait, what? Oh, my character just disappeared. Okay. Hyper Abyss for Skari and Genevieve Greer. With Eleanor break the seal. Because that's what I got. It's not ripped, that's considered success. Triggers once... Wait, triggers a vacuum when leveling up. Once per life triggers World Eater. After receiving fatal damage. What on earth is World Eater? Alright, we'll do one more and then we'll move on to Zelda. It looks like it's an alternate version, like a dark version of Luminaire. Huh, interesting. Alright, we'll go with Fiskari. I mean, again, I'll just stick with the DLC items. They seem good. Oh, okay, so this one... It does have a level up effect, but it's more of a... It pulls experience to you. Interesting. The other character was way more broken. This is trickier. I guess you don't have to worry about collecting stuff. It's just it'll all get pulled to you eventually. Ugh. I'm intrigued about the World Eater passive, but I don't really want to trigger it if I don't have to. Okay, there's the three. Yeah, I'll take that to buy myself some time. Sure. Yeah. Not close yet. I'll just save the chest when the time comes to merge. Doing a lot better now, it's not much of a struggle. Wait, are those snakes coming? Oh. I just realized that's what a projectile is, those snakes. Wait a minute, is this a Terraria reference? Eater of Worlds, Purple Corruption, is this... It's pretty... close. I mean, they do reference other games in this. I wouldn't be surprised if it was. I'll start moving once I merge the weapons. Oh, you know what? I wonder what that would evolve into. If we go by the opposite, the skull would be the answer, probably. If the crown is the light, then... the skull would be the opposite? I don't know. Just thinking. How many more levels? 2, 1, 1. Okay. Now it's 1-1-1. So I guess I may as well grab one of these and try my luck. Merging. I'll grab this and now I'll move down. Yeah, grab AoE. I'm just gonna treat this like a caster. Give other pistol, please. I wonder if the lore behind this character is she's the result of whatever boss we just fought merging with the other character. It looks like it's almost the same character, just corrupted. Just thinking. Okay, I do want that, but I'm thinking passives first. Yeah, we'll go just damage increase. Because a lot of these other items are freebies, I'm just grabbing stuff that isn't a freebie. Touch that just yet. Yeah. I don't even know what passes remain. I mean, hang on. Empty Heart, Pomerola, what else remains? I think everything else is on the floor here. Oh, Gauntlet, but we don't want Gauntlet. I'll probably just go Empty Heart, increase health. There does seem to be health issues here. Yeah, that'll do. Alright, now we pick up all the stuff. Whoa, Reaper! Where did you come from? Chicken, please. Thank you. Okay, now I can start focusing on the other stuff. It just refuses to give me what I want. Kinda have to take it. I'm starting to get harassed too much. Where's the other gun? Where's the other gun? I guess it's safe to grab that. Gone. Where is gone? Still no gun. Oh, that's cruel. It's offering me the victory sword. There is gun! Alright, got gun. Need to level this up as quick as possible. How many more levels? Three more. Two more. One more. Okay. Merging. I'm waiting to get one more weapon, and then I'll grab that. Nah. Thought about it. This badge is really strong for the guns. Okay, let's start banishing stuff that I know I'm not gonna pick. That one would be interesting, but no. We'll see if I get the sword again. I would love the sword, but understandable if it doesn't operate again. Not that sword. So that wouldn't be a bad option either. Nope, that'll do. Four seasons. Alright. That should cover my AoE. How many more levels? Five. Okay, I'm gonna hang here until it evolves. Redeem the warrior impression thing. I can do it, it's just my voice is still a bit messed up from today, so it won't be like a full wholehearted one, but I can do the classic like, oh yes, or what else do they say in Mario Party? Oh, I missed. And I really want to play Wario World. Have a rotten day. Oh shit. Okay. I gotta grab new stuff. I don't have the energy to like come up with an ad lib. Channel Point's not like you spent real money. No, I know, but I tried put gusto in it. I did way too much talking today. That's the problem. Wait, what? Okay. I thought that was the way across. Hang on. I missed it. It's somewhere here. There it is. Jeez. I just want the cooldown book. Cause this is starting to get a bit scary. I need my stuff to go off more often. Oh, that's the Eater of Worlds passive. Okay. Where is the... There we go. Having almost identical items, I'm not doing as well as last time. Okay, all that stuff in the middle. I'm getting the armor first. It's okay, it's okay, everything's fine. Sorry, I can't look at chat at the moment. Gonna have to be slightly neglected. Also, try to stay alive. This is not going nearly as well as I thought it would be going. Okay, get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Should be fine now. Yeah, sure. I guess I should just focus on the cape. Wait, what is this pointing to? Oh, that. Okay. I don't want to increase curse without getting the cape. This character's struggling. Yeah. don't know if I'm gonna get much else done in 2 minutes. We'll see. The damage seems to be a bit lackluster. Cape. Okay. Well, let's see if this is correct. It is, cool. Evolve Shadow Serpent has a chance to instantly kill enemies. Alright, and I got bonus rings. Hey, it evolved, I'm good. Alright, just wait it out until then. I almost didn't get it in time. I mean, is this having an impact or is it? It's kind of hard to tell. Alright, well, guess we're done here. Good shit. Still not as strong as I had hoped, but whatever, that's fine. It'll die in a minute. I think. Ooh. It hit me. Come on! This character is definitely weaker than the other version. The only difference with this build is just, I guess, the primary. I don't know. Am I even gonna get the kill? There we go. Jeez. Yeah, I don't know. Okay. We'll see what this leads to. Shadow Servant, which I guess is just getting the item, and then Ophion or Ophion, but no character unlock. What's left in the Steam achievements? Let me see. One sec. It is defeat 6,000 Sammies. What is a Sammy? It looks like a pig. Okay, I'm gonna do one real quick and then we're gonna move on to Zelda. I'm not doing a full run, it's just... This is more of a, yeah. Just a very quick thing. I just had to banish 20 items, and with the queen, it's pretty easy. Hey, Colrin, how's it going? Morning. Yeah, I just have to get to level 20. That's such a weird one. But okay, we'll just quickly do it. I suppose it would be difficult to do if you didn't have this character unlocked. Nearly there. This is probably the most boring achievement I've read on this one so far. But that just leaves defeat 6,000 Sammies. I don't know what they are. It's probably the other stage if I was to take a guess. And then there's one hidden achievement which... No idea. It's Friday, his son came down with a fever, so he's staying at home. Ah, hopefully nothing too serious. Yeah, my Friday's over. I've had a very long day. Gotta call the doctor so he can get his ears checked to make sure it's not an infection. Ear infections suck. I used to get them quite a bit when I was a kid. Not sure why, but then sort of stopped. But they are not fun. It said banish 20 in a single run. This is either 20 now or I don't know. I don't want to stick around the full time. I'm just gonna do a few for good measure and exit the run. I don't think you have to finish the run. We'll see. Don't have to finish the run, I don't think. That's surely 20. Alright, let's just... Yeah, there we go. Okay. That's just an easy achievement out of the way. What did it even get me? Oh. Wait, seal 1 and seal 2. Allows... to banish an item from level up choices or pick up light sources. Oh, right, yeah. This is almost to the point where you can design a build and get it every time guaranteed with these, which I guess, yeah. Yeah, it's fine. Alright, that'll do it for Vampire Survivors for today. I just wanted to play it for a little bit of time before I start Zelda. As a long work day, and this is a good game that I like to chill with because I just have to move the character with one hand, and then in the other hand I can have a beverage or a snack or something. But it is also a fun game, and yeah, it's worth it for what it costs. Alright, short 2 to 5 minute intermission, and then we'll do the Breath of the Wild stuff as usual, so let me get organized with that, and I'll be back shortly. But if you were here for Vampire Survivors, thanks for tuning in, especially if you're watching later on YouTube. See ya, YouTube, as always.